And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born. She gave birth to her first child, a son. And she wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there is no room for them in the inn.